Right. I'll explain to you one more time, Dougal, okay? This is Jack's big night, all right? Have you got that?
Arse. Feck. Drink.
I don't think that Jack would use that type of language.
I would. He does it all the time, Ted.
No. We're not talking about Father Jack. We're talking about Jack Charlton.
Oh, right. The fisherman. Yeah.
That's John West. I'm talking about Jack Charlton. We're talking about football, Duke.
Oh, the long ball game.
Right. It's the round ball game,
Duke. Oh, all right. Right.
Now,
right.
What do we want to say to him?
Okay.
It's his big night, so we're going to say something.
Jack, right.
Now, you got it. Jack Charlton.
Yeah,
right.
Okay. Right.
So all I want to say is, best wishes to you on your big night tonight, Jack. Are you ready to say that?
Right.
Okay. You remember?
I will, yes.
Are you sure you know who he is?
Yes, best wishes to Jack.
The football, the Shamrocks.
Okay.
The whole thing, the ball, the World Cup. You see, Dougal, it's a bit like religion, isn't it? And football's a bit like a religion, isn't it? And Jack is, he'd be like a sort of, I suppose he'd be like a pope or a bishop or something.
He would, he's lots of girlfriends.
No. He went through players. No, he went through a number of players.
Oh.
Turnover of players, but he wouldn't actually have any girlfriends or anything like that.
Right.
No.
Right.
Okay. So all you have to say is best wishes on your big night, Jack. All right? Okay?
Right.
Not Bobby now, it is Jack,
okay,
all right?
Right. Okay.
And he brought us to the World Cup. Brought us to sort of like the promised land in a sense, you know.
Right. Okay.
And of course you can't handle the ball in soccer. That's what it's all about.
Okay.
And you can don't mention the fish, all right?
Okay.
So, happy birthday. No, it's not happy birthday. No, it's
best.
Where are we now? Where?
Best wishes.
Best wishes.
What's his name again?
Jack. Best wishes, Jack.
Right.
Best wishes, Jack, on your big night tonight.
Drink.
You sober tonight, you haven't a prayer.